Hello, connoisseurs. Welcome to the mob. This is Marcus Onesimus Boston. I'm your black, blessed, and highly favored host of Cognac Corner, the podcast with real conversations with real people about love, sex, and relationships, all fueled by cognac. You are a few moments away from the hearing of the newest episode, but don't forget to get all past episodes and merch from cognaccorner.com. Subscribe to the show wherever you get your podcast from. Also, follow me on all socials at MoBoston314. Again, that's M-O Boston 314. Now pour yourself a glass and enjoy the show. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, and everything in between. This is Cognac Corner, recorded in historic Sioux Falls, Missouri. Real conversations with real people about love, sex, and relationships, all fueled by cognac. And you can find my beautiful face and available schedule at cognaccorner.com. And you might find another person or two eventually, but don't hold your breath. I am Marcus Onesimus, Boston Podcast Poppy, Podcast Zaddy, Podcast Prophet, Podcast Visionary. Welcome to the mob. Give me my flowers while I'm here. Thank you.
Seriously. I just have no words when you speak sometimes.
And that voice you hear is...
like a song.
My probationary partner in crime.
Probationary.
You know what? Temporary muscle. Subjective
underboss. I'm starting this new year out different. Why are you throwing this shit at me?
Killer Katie. She's back. She's always here, but now y'all can see her today.
He holds my job over my head. Par for the course over here. There we go. Zaddy and Kate.
It can happen at any time, okay?
Okay. Yeah. That's last night in Normandy. They were storming the beaches.
Man, that was, you right. You got them right in Normandy.
They were storming the
Normandy,
beaches.
Normandy, France. Yeah, they stormed the beaches out here.
Normandy 63121.
Oh, boy.
But that was the loudest it's ever been. So, what's up?
How you been? How's it going?
It's good.
How was your week?
It was terrible. I was sick.
Yeah.
I closed out 2020.
Uh-huh.
Alone. Yeah. No Christmas, no good. Nothing. Good. What I deserve. Scorpio. Mm-hmm. Like a normal Scorpio punishment for
it's
the end
for
of 2020.
You. Tumbling. Yeah, it helps.
Yeah. You were right. You were right.
I know. Usually, yeah. Thank you, Cece. You're a great guy.
He's a very fine young gentleman. My dad said, who is this fine young gentleman on your page? I'm like, you've never called me and asked me that before. You know, the fine young gentleman. He's got a beard.
He's
I'm like,
see
I have
the white
no
man.
Idea.
Oh, the white man? Oh, yeah. I'm so sick of hearing these darkies.
And
the white man on page?
Of. I know none of what you're speaking of.
Uh-huh. I was happy you had a white man on your page.
Jimmy McCormick.
Sick of seeing them darkies on your page.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so
okay,
what's up?
So
how was your day?
This is
how
the Cognac Corner. This is the Cognac Corner 2020.
Oh, I don't get
wrap-up.
To ask questions.
No, yeah, I'm great. Like I've had a great day. I've had some good string of recordings. Everything's well.
Good.
Everything had a good birthday.
Your hair looks great. You're growing
it
out.
Does. Thank you. I have richly colored my hair, so when I take it down, the blonde is dripping.
It's like flowing.
Yeah, I got a lot of blonde.
That's awesome.
Blonde.
I have yellow.
Accent. Yeah, you're definitely.
I had explained to a friend of mine that the ultimate goal when I do my hair is always platinum. Just for everybody, like when I show up with, well, except for the blue situation, that was bad.
You picked a great time for that too.
But I mean, now I'm kind of growing on you because you're starting to follow my lead, babe. Zaddy.
First off, here we're back. To
2021
the
coming in strong. We're gonna be platinum soon. Right now I'm yellow and he's ish.
First off, guys, y'all know damn well it's no us you speak of is in her goddamn mind. It's me and her. We are them. We're not
mean her?
Me and her is not a they.
It's she and I.
No, it's me and her.
That's not proper English.
I don't give a goddamn about the white man's English.
Can you just at least give me this one time? Because that's the way to form the fucking sentence.
You want me to lie to my audience?
Oh my God, they know you. They know you're lying. You didn't wake up one day all of a sudden.
I would never rob my audience of the truth.
Okay. Is that so?
Most of the time. Sometimes I think
I've when are you going to get me a pinky ring is what everybody wants to know, I think.
No one wants to know that.
Hold on, let me see.
Never
I'll find out.
Is the answer. Okay. What were we talking about?
We were talking about 2020 and how.
Oh, so, well, I'm good overall. I've had a good run, good New Year's Eve.
Yeah, you had. You didn't lose your job.
Yeah, all my health.
Yeah, so that's good. That's good.
No STDs. I'm clean.
That we know of.
Well, they could find. Based on what they could find.
Did they look in your mouth?
They looked out. They gave me the full workover.
Mm-hmm. Okay. But you had to pay that out-of-pocket thing for your mouth, right?
No, it was included. Well, that's in my weird. Insurance. I
thought, no, it wasn't. You had a $100 copay.
Oh, that was my dentist. That wasn't my doctor.
That's what I'm saying. I asked if they looked in your mouth, and you said, yeah, everything looks good. Then you had to come out of pocket $100
Yeah,
I've been for something.
I've been it too many times this year.
Okay.
You know, the third time in a year.
Don't try to make yourself look clean.
No, the insurance only covered twice.
And make me look homeless on this shit.
You like a pour. You drink out of pour cups.
You're looking like... It's a solo cup. God. Fucking damn it. Hi, Enrydell.
We offered you glass.
I like this glass. So...
Because you want to be a pour. All right, so...
I want to be a pour. I'm going to be very rich this year.
The way you acting. You're right. And I'm going to point to all that richness. I need my cut. Or somebody going to get cut. Either way.
You're not my agent.
You're right.
I do not have a non-compete right now. I could easily go to any one of you.
But no one wants you.
There's nobody on here right now. But I'm going to get back to that question.
No one wants you. So you're available. I'm not fair. You going nowhere soon, unfortunately.
You know what? I'm making me look cold. Everybody duct tape shit up to their walls.
Because I'm gangster. That's gangster right shit. Yeah. Next to
under my
the
name,
poor section.
Next to, oh, I'm in last class. This is last class. This is not VIP. I see what's going on. It's fine. I'm still in my probationary period. Like you're my right. Ankle bracelet, everyone.
Okay. Can we talk about February?
This February or last February?
This February. I'm going to give you February off because it's Black History Month.
That pissed me off. Oh, you gave me a headache. I haven't had a headache in 2 days. How dare you talk to me like that? Do we have tissue? Probably not. We don't even have.
Yeah, we got some paper towels.
Paper towels. Yeah, I'm good right now, I guess. It's... Holy shit, that was rude. Where are you going to be on the 20th of this month? With me.
Somewhere being great without you.
You know what happens on the 20th.
Definitely hanging with the white people.
Yeah. The white goes out of the office.
Not on MLK Day.
And then our little jazzy old man goes in.
Oh, girl, I thought about Martin Luther King Day. Oh, man. Oh, man, them whites. I know Joe better give me
is
money.
It is the 20th. Is it Martin Luther King, President's Day, Martin Luther King Day?
No, it's a different
it's
day. It's a Monday, but I don't know if it's the same. It's not the same Monday.
Wouldn't it be perfect if he was ejected
look at Martin
out
King
this
Day.
Fucking...
MLK.
Okay, so Day. We're recapping. Let's stay on track, because I know you're not at this point.
Try to run the show. Go ahead, baby.
Oh, you...
it's January...
Baby?
I was talking to...
Baby?
I'm talking to Martin Luther King.
Baby.
I'm talking to Martin Luther
you're talking
King.
To Martin Luther King. Yes. That's fucking disrespectful. On behalf of all the whites that are listening...
Baby...
Baby, that's some New Orleans bam, shit.
Bam, bam, bam.
Bum, bum, bum.
Drake song. Yeah, I didn't even know. January 18th is MLK Day. So MLK Day is the day before.
I think we're stuck on Facebook. We're on.
Who's stuck?
You are.
I don't give a damn.
Okay, well.
We do this as a courtesy. We're not here for that. We are here to do the show as it's recorded on the other camera. We give out this for courtesy.
Not very nice.
Yeah, and that's a given. What else have you? What else have you learned?
I've learned so much about you.
Mm-hmm. What have you remembered though?
You want me to speak out loud on this?
I don't give a goddamn.
I know, neither do I.
You tell me a white lie.
I do. What? So, what was your highlight of yesterday. Let's just start with New Year's Eve. I was in bed. My highlight was being alone, watching the sun go down on 2020, being alone in the morning. No drinking. I was chill.
Yeah. I love it. Something last, something cry, but I guess you know now.
Oh, would you guys? Oh, you
was alone, baby.
I was. Oh, I love it.
Yeah, I know you do.
We do not own the rights to that music. Don't talk to me like that.
Okay, so.
Who did you kiss at midnight? Were you thinking about me?
Hell no.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Hell no, I'm gonna think about you.
I think you were.
I totally disagree.
I think you've been kind of giving me goo goo eyes since like. You saw me.
You old and see now. It's okay. You a little better.
I'm really sick of you right now.
Okay. All right. So tell us about 2020, the stuff that we might care about. So the part, tell me about the part that's matters to this show.
About what? So.
So what's been your favorite interview so far? Favorite conversation? You know, we have interviews, we have conversations.
Let's see. I would say.
There she go. Let me get my sound effects ready. Go ahead. What was your favorite conversation?
Maine was fun.
Maine was fun.
It was fun because I busted out some of those questions and he was, you don't have to do that. You just don't.
I am.
And I mean, obviously I'm partial to Brad.
Words. All right, go ahead.
Yeah. Okay, words. Sounds like.
It's audio. Mm-hmm. Audio medium.
And then I loved our girl that, you know, with the little sex shop that you have not, or.
Oh, what's wow. Her name? Wow. I
she
love
was super
you.
Fun. Super fun. And wow. She gave me a present. And I'm, if anybody knows me, I'm all about the free shit.
From Climax Cove.
There we go.
Pookie.
Pookie. There yeah, she is.
Pookie.
Ashley. I loved Ashley, but I love to see Ashley anyway. I can't believe that she had never been on until us.
Yeah, because she was working so much, so it worked out. Like
it was obviously because I'm here now, and she felt more comfortable because.
Oh man! Okay, come on, keep going.
What's our friend's name who didn't show up the other night? I wonder if she'll come up now.
Who didn't show up the other night?
You're a racist.
Oh, man.
Oh, and actually, coming soon, thanks to Big Stu, everybody will be able to see Marcus and the way he looks at me every minute of the day. Okay, and you'll see why I stutter and why I feel stupid, why my confidence is totally beat down. It's like a battered relationship.
You give me some white tears. I love them. I love white tears. Come on,
I know you
going.
Do.
Oh,
I know you do.
St.
Charles girls.
I love me a like, couple white
just,
tears.
You just love a St. Charles girl.
I love it.
Single
I love
mother.
It. Yes.
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 Where's your mama? Bring me to your mama.
Bring me your broken mama. Bring me your broken mama. Bring me your broken mama.
Okay,
today.
Enough. Yeah. He's a rapper now.
Who a rapper?
You.
Man, I drop
an
album.
And upcoming, we do have some.
I drop an album. It's a rap, baby.
Yeah, on you.
Baby. Baby.
Baby.
Here we go. Baby. Oh, I took a half. The whole thing. Slow down. Baby. We took a trip. Now we on your block. This is Hostown.
At least say the words
baby,
right.
Baby, shut up.
Zostown. It was like Zaddy Zostown.
Zaddy Zostown. So, what was the question you were talking about?
2020. You're the one that picked me up for this interview. You know that, right? Like, for our recap. And you're the one that keeps asking me what the fuck we're talking about.
I put my whites to work on this show.
You know what? Keep calling me the whites. Because the day that I start breaking out the blacks, we got some problems, bro.
You damn right. I'm like, there she is, guys. Have
there you
business.
Go, have her. I've been waiting for her she to say the it. Wrong thing.
Hey, don't let me get in your way.
Yeah. Well, I'm a huge fan for anybody that knows.
As you can tell. Written all over your face. You don't have to say a word. You
I love
don't
that song.
Have to say a word. You don't have to say a word.
It is sick how much fun we have together. And you will never be with me. I don't want to see you outside my house. Fucking making phone calls.
Your pussy ain't that good for that.
Stop saying the P word when referring directly to me.
Make the pussy talk. Make the pussy talk. I gotta find that song.
I'm somebody's mother, you know.
So what's on Grandmama? Grandma pussy all 2021. Grandma pussy all 2021. Hey, pussy talk. Grandma pussy
okay,
all
2021.
Bust it open. Bust no, it.
Okay,
bust
people
it,
that are just it, joining in, he's talking about grabbing his pussy.
No, I'm talking about granny pussy.
Stop it.
You got a gap. You got
There's grandmothers on here, and you are going to lose
you
that
got a granny.
Age bracket.
They're going to die soon anyway. Granny pussy. Granny ass pussy. Got the gap.
You play def- And I got these fucking grandma dance. Too bad. You got big brothers, big sisters of Eastern America over there. Woo. And you're talking about this? Don't say where, because it's a huge banner. And I'm not going to put any Katie memorabilia.
I love the children of single mothers.
They clean up before we wake up in the morning.
And got all the snacks. And
single
they got
mothers
the,
have
and
all
got,
the snacks.
They,
and
they got
leftovers.
The gawk. Single moms suck a dick like that. They appreciate it.
New
single
subject.
Mom,
okay.
Single moms give the best throat. Okay.
So, going back to your high point of yesterday, you nasty ass.
Hey, single moms.
I understand
throat,
the
baby.
Name of the show. What? But sometimes we got to curve it a little
throat
bit.
Doctors.
When I see who is on here, like.
Nothing to do with me.
Madre?
Nothing to do with me.
Joyce is definitely sleeping. What time is it? It's almost 10 o'clock.
8:55.
Oh, she's been sleeping.
Yeah, she's
her
asleep.
And mama.
Mm-hmm.
She's got her mama in. Okay, so.
Okay, so.
Let's get your.
What was I saying? Okay, so it was cool. So.
What was I saying? You were talking about wrapping up 2020.
2020
I
was a great.
I feel like
it
I'm
was
talking
a,
to like Rain Man.
It was a lot of a year.
The black Zaddy Rain Man. Zaddy Man.
Don't say that to me like this. Man, I'm going to get somebody mama this year, boy. She's going to say it too. I'm going to say, ooh, girl, I'm going to pull it out. Ah, shit.
God,
she said
you're
the
so
Z
gross.
Word.
When I start talking about something totally random, you don't want to hear about it. You turn
right.
off the radio.
Yes,
and you...
That's called double standards. You see how that works?
You're giving me a fucking headache.
That's what I'm here for.
You know what? I can't even see you anymore.
Thank God. I wish I couldn't see you.
Take your glasses off too, old man.
They really just for effect. I can have great eyes.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
Oh, I hate you. No, he didn't.
I want a little more distinguished. So I bought some glasses.
Everything about you is fake. Unfucking believable.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, someday we'll.
Well, this dick is real. Real hard.
Hold on. Let me get my sound effect machine.
like brisk lemon iced tea. Bust it.
Okay, you know what we learned
bust
today?
Bust all over somebody's face. Bust
you know
a single mom's
today?
Face. All twins went bow.
We learned when Marcus goes to brunch and tries out new drinks that they set on fire because they have 151 in them.
Yeah.
It's not a good day. Skating backwards again.
If it's a black dick.
What is wrong with you? You are getting some black dick? You know, now we're definitely going to be muted in Afghanistan and Kabul.
and Dubai.
And Dubai. It was
and
very
Dubai.
Beautiful. Okay,
okay.
Best part of yesterday.
Shit.
Seeing just me. It was seeing me, wasn't it?
Not seeing you was a great part. I did see you yesterday. Damn, I forgot.
I gave you some brownie brittle.
Yeah.
I made brownie brittle,
when I,
everyone.
When I leave you, I try to erase you from my memory till I need you again.
I know. Yeah. You say that all the time, so I try to remind you that you stopped by my house, actually. Mm-hmm. I didn't even have to go.
Yeah, I was probably on something, and I was in the neighborhood.
Okay, twice you did, though.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, you were just trying to keep your spot in line without keeping your spot in line, remember?
Yeah, I had time
yeah,
to burn.
I was geographically
convenient
for
waiting room. Yeah, so
okay, I see.
I waiting in my haircut.
Right.
That's
right.
What it was.
Okay.
That's
all right. Well, yeah, that's definitely demeaning.
Yeah.
That's cool.
It is.
All right,
but,
cool.
Yeah, it's honest. It's fair
I wish
enough.
I could see, but you're giving me a headache again.
Not,
maybe
once
I'm
again.
Not 100%.
And maybe you are old as fuck. It's cool.
Okay, so Cynthia, I'm just telling you, we have big people on here right now.
What do you want to be somebody I'm not? Like, what do you want? What's wrong?
I just want you to, yeah.
No, I'm going hard now. I'm going to double down.
Don't double down, bitch.
Oh, you don't like get double down?
How about
down?
If we, wait, let's just stop for a second.
You don't like getting double down?
Official time.
What you telling
I've
me?
I've never done that before, and don't. Oh, my God. If my mother is in Naples listening to this, I am F-U-C-K-E-D.
She right, swallowed Cindy? She swallowed children, if y'all wasn't, yeah, I was confused.
No, my last just fell out.
No, I'm talking about in your throat.
Oh, my God.
I said swallow children. I didn't say
okay, now. So, anywho, what is this show about? Let's go. Take control of the reins here, brother.
I'm going to...
It's 6 o'clock.
Recap.
Almost 10.
Where do you have to go?
I am so sick of you saying that to me. No, I have nothing. But I like my bed, and I like the safety and comfort.
We're going to get you back to your old-ass bed. We're going to get you there. Let me get you in. I'm going to check you back into your home.
Check me back in?
Back to your retirement home. Back to your old folks' home. Like, I got here. She back.
I'm safe there.
I'll pick up grandma next week.
There's no Rona. Rona.
Yeah, I'll pick up grandma next week, guys. Thank you for taking care of my great grandmother.
Zeddy and G-Mom.
I'm going out. I still got Dick
Zeddy and Mimi.
I got Dick to drop off, but I'm going to bring her back.
What?
Because her box is retired.
Absolutely.
Thank God.
Yeah. Thank you for.
It's been through a lot. it deserves a rest. A lot of miles
Mary
on it.
And Joseph. It's
a lot of miles on that
even.
Box.
No,
man.
There's not.
Yeah, it is. A lot
I
of
mean,
bodies.
In comparison to who?
A lot of cocks on that box.
Oh! Can't even. Can I light one of these cigars in here? Or is this just for
no.
show?
This is, that's for, that's for, that's, that is props. Okay, so we'll go through some of the shows I had this year, okay?
Okay, I'm ready.
So, shout out to, first show this year was January 1st. Mm-hmm. It was a...
That was when Australia was burning.
It was Brittany and Terrell. Terrell Blaze. Great couple. Mm-hmm. Great show. It was a double banger, so it came
out.
It ended last year and began in New Year. So, that was dope. That was episode 35.2. A lot of round of applause. I'm going to thank everybody that's been here so we can...
We'll get that out of the way. We're clapping hard right now, even though he's not doing anything.
We clapping them cheeks, baby.
No, we're not. God.
I'm clapping cheeks like this all year.
Let me see you do it. I bet you. No. I want you to clap your cheeks.
No,
I want to see
I'm
you clapping, twerk.
I'm clapping somebody's mother's
clacking.
Cheeks. Clacking? Clacking there, too.
Dude, clack, this clack, is what
clack,
happens.
Clack, clack, clack. Clack, 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 clack.
You're nasty.
Mr. Nasty Man. Next was my birthday episode that I recorded on my birthday last year with Sean and his previous black woman. That the one he got now is not the same one.
Oh, my God. I think that this needs to be cut. Say it right.
What?
His previous black woman?
He got a new black woman now.
Okay.
A year later.
Okay, but...
Let me tell you about
you're
Sean.
Causing problems. You're causing
no,
problems
no,
right
no.
now.
No, I love Sean.
Dude, you're not... you are one of the players. You're definitely not a coach. I'm a coach. Never would I fucking say something like that. Never would I ever say, now this is his new black woman.
Can I tell you the story why
you
I said
You know they
that?
Fight about the old one.
Are you ready for me to tell the story?
I hope she has not passed away from Corona.
So, no, she's alive and well.
Okay,
I see her on Facebook with her son all the time. She's healthy.
Okay.
Healthy and safe.
I know nothing of what I speak
now,
of.
You know I have a... damn. Here we go again. This is probably why they
you're
call me racist. That.
Oh, my. You got a white girl problem.
So, as when I had my era, my white girl era, mm-hmm. so this Sean. Sean just had it at a different generation, but he was a kingpin as well.
I literally just got shocked by a ghost of some sort behind me. Did you just see that happen? Kingpin. Cut that shit out. We need a new... Something better for 2021. Like, get rid of 20. Like, I don't even know 2020. That's better.
All cougars this year, baby. Cougar pussy. All 2021. I want her hair. I want her like that. Ooh, yeah. I'm hitting it now. I'm in there. I got it. I am in there. Yes, bitch. Yes, bitch. Yes.
You sound like RuPaul.
You know,
and I love
you know
RuPaul.
What I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fuck that old bitch. Fuck that old bitch. Oh, I ended quickly.
We do not own this. Kabul.
Okay, what was I talking about?
The end of 2020. Oh,
talk about shine. Okay. So, 2019, my theme was...
Everybody share this.
My theme leaving 2019 was, I'm going to find me my black queen in 2020.
And you did!
I did not.
Oh, my God. This is amazing. I love this. This will not be cut.
You know what I feel about you?
Like this. No. Okay. You're being kind of mean again.
So,
you remember Poochie? What was her name? Who wouldn't come up here? Oh my God. This dude. I mean, give him a gadget. Loves playing with his gadget.
So.
That's all he's got.
Mm-hmm. Expect a gadget to you.
Never.
Expect a goddamn gadget. Fill your cup up. Are you going to drink these fucking cans of bullshit you bought?
You know what? I literally have not drank. Just, you don't have to be such a pusher. Okay? I'm more natural. Did you just mute me?
No, I declined my mom. She called.
Maybe she wants to talk about us. Maybe she's not happy with the way that you're speaking to me. Thoughts? When we get home, will you paint my toenails?
There is no we get home.
But when we get back to my house.
When I drop you out of a roll of a moving car, you gonna
get the fuck out.
Oh, I have
to tuck and roll?
Yeah. I'm gonna throw your shit out and then I'm gonna go home.
You're not gonna touch my shit.
Well, tuck and roll with your shit. That's fine.
Okay, well, you're gonna come over.
No, I'm not.
My dad will think you're a very nice young man.
I'm not.
This is killing me.
No, wait, that's not asking right. That's asking right to the point.
Hello, Barbaglia.
Okay.
Okay, go.
So that was Lindsay and Sean.
Yes.
And you got a new black woman. Oh, so I was saying, like, when he went home, I said, how did he get...
Your storytelling is pathetic. It's sick. Katie got a new black dude. I don't, but I'm saying, like, that will be how it is stated, or no?
So,
you want some chapstick?
Sean met... I got my own. I don't want shit that's been on your lips.
I don't want your fucking Rona either.
Yeah, I don't want the fucking dick lips on my... I don't know who dick you've been on.
What is wrong with you?
I don't want that on my mouth.
I spent... Christmas alone.
Yeah, I know you did.
And when I saw my son, he crushed my little Christmas tree.
Yeah.
It was a foot. Mm-hmm. You know what? Anyway.
Somebody's son crushed your Christmas tree,
didn't somebody get me some water so it looks like I'm crying. Makeup.
Punchy. Not in the budget.
Not in the budget. So, hi, Kevin.
So I spent the first year of the podcast talking about, I think, going home.
Yeah.
Then the second year, I think 2019, that was the year. 2019, I was like, I'm going to go home. I'm on the path. I'm off cocaine. I'm 2020.
Cocaine meaning white girls, everyone.
I'm off the whites.
The whites.
And I was like, I'm going home. And like, and Sean pull up with this great, this beautiful black woman. I said, how the fuck does the kingpin of white girls go? But I know the trick was he saved. He found God.
Shut it.
I'm not looking for him, so I don't know where I'm at.
Wait, are you being serious right now? Like, he started going to church?
Yeah, Sean evolved, man. He evolved in an amazing
way. Why does going to church mean that he evolved? I evolved. I didn't go to church, but...
You evolved backwards.
No, I did not. I actually was cleansed.
Yeah.
By the universe.
By Satan. Go ahead.
By the universe.
Of Satan.
Of scorpions.
And Satan.
That's why you're in my life, motherfucker. No.
I keep track.
Everything happens for a reason. Everybody needs to realize that. You fucking will it into your life.
Mm-hmm.
I'm happy.
I'm going to will you over a cliff and out of my life, but we'll get to that later.
All right. Well, you'll get the house then.
Don't want the house.
Yes, you do.
So that was Sean and Lindsay.
Okay.
That was beginning of January. Let's go back, see what else we got this year.
Share this post.
So we had me and Heather, which I met through Sean, had a solo episode before she moved to California. Heather's amazing, super positive, super dope, beautiful woman.
Yes.
And I had her on. That came in February. I put out white women in Black History Month. Don't tell nobody that.
I think it's amazing, asshole. It's very, very diverse.
She says it's amazing, asshole.
Oh.
Look here, asshole. Say some asshole.
I love it when you make fun of white people.
Look here, you asshole. That's my Bud Light.
That's my Bud Light, honey.
That's my Bush.
Honey, go get that.
I'm gonna block me. He's so racist.
You are so racist. We're losing people because of you.
I'm kidding. God damn it, y'all. Black Lives Matter.
But now that he's seen himself and what we all see, like he didn't realize he had a resting bitch face. Everybody, you want to apologize to 2020?
I don't.
You should.
I'm not.
Apologize.
I'm not going to, though.
You need to say, I apologize to the whites. To the whites. As a whole. This is not just, he is not sexist, everybody. He wants to apologize to the whites on behalf of Marcus because he did not realize that although he says nice things, his eyes say, go fuck your ancestors. And they do.
Go fuck your ancestors.
Go fuck your ancestors. I have not forgotten.
And kill them
do
all.
You even know who Breonna Taylor was? That's what's going through his mind when he looks at us. But it's not, everyone. I'm here to tell you it's not. I'm the buffer. You want to play a little music? Like, I've had the time of my life. Maybe a little dirty dancing right now.
Let's play something for the whites.
Let's play something for the whites. You know what?
Got it.
Bill Withers. That's for the whites. I think you're losing my people right now real quick. Oops. We're looking at the how about, group 1A. We're looking at 1A right now. These are the people that are listening to me.
Remix.
We do not own the rights to this. Dude, do you know how much...
Oh, pussy talk.
I gotta say thank you to whatever virus that was that I had because I've definitely lost some weight. What are your thoughts on my collarbones?
Don't care.
Oh my God, I love...
I'm putting this for the whites. Hey, whites, smile. Whites.
Whites.
Smile.
Is this Sarah? Oh, this is my Sarah B.
Hey, white.
Oh, you have no idea. You know you skated backwards to this song, and you were making love with that girl. That little chocolate piece or white piece. I don't know when that happened. Don't cut it off, please.
I use it for my old ladies. It goes well with the old birds over 40. Get them going. They'd be like, oh, I remember my first finger bang on the back of the school bus.
Why do you do this?
Why do what?
That is such a way to lose my beats. My age bracket.
Don't we get finger banged back in middle school?
Oh, my God. We don't talk about any of that. I didn't. I got pregnant one day, and I was like, she got what straight the
to
fuck?
She got right to the semen. She skipped all that shit. She skipped the whole, all bases, came right on home.
I did.
Bitch, run around the bases? No. I want to go right back.
Oh, my God. Okay, so moving on to all the thank yous of last year.
And blow it.
Jesus, Mary, and
leave it in and blow it at me. I don't need nothing else. Put it in, sir.
Okay, ho.
Oh, okay. Oh, back to the list. Heather, shout out to Big Heather, Big H, doing great things in California. She's doing it, man. I had Young Mary and Lit podcast, Ace and Amber, which has His and Hers Apparel on Washington Ave.
Ooh, love apparel. They're always amazing. Looking for a sponsor.
I need to get them back on.
We need to get them as a sponsor.
Maybe let's get you like a shirt first, then we work up to the sponsor. Like,
why don't you find a different fucking here? Wear this.
Can you find you a cliff and try?
You
to
know
fly?
What? No? Can somebody bring this man a scarf? He doesn't have any.
I do not. I'm scarfless. I'm not scarf daddy.
What'd you do last night that you got the sniffles?
I had Landon.
I thought your problem is edited.
I had Landon of Television Talented. Let me see who it's called. Yeah, I think Television Talented. Yes, Landon. He's a barber. He got a home barbershop. He's doing.
Oh my God! Why is he not here? I need to be lined up. And
I hope you use a straight razor and go right around your beard and just.
No, my beard's good. I got that. I did use a straight razor on that.
Mm-hmm. You missed some spots.
Mm-hmm. Well, your face looks like a fucking vagina.
Look tasty, don't it? Mm. Put your mouth on it. Eating pussy good for your beards, fellas.
Your nose is bigger than my butt.
Yeah, that don't take much to be bigger than that.
I do have kind of a popping booty right
you
now.
You don't. Mm-hmm. Mm-mm. No one told you that.
Well, I don't really... I was kidding, so that's cool.
Yeah. I'm agreeing that we know.
Anywho, moving on. Thank you so much to everybody that was there last year. ADD is jumping back in.
White lies. Then we had my first black. Nicole. Angela. Dr. Skirt 2. I was on her podcast. How about sex podcast?
Really don't know anything, though. You've only had six girlfriends. I don't know why anybody would have you on.
So I had three girlfriends, but I've had bodies.
Okay, give me colors. Oh, I see what you're saying. You're a whore. So I have thought that you were a good guy. I've been brought here under false pretenses, everyone. Hi, Nicole. Oh, my sweet girl. Yeah, and for the record, this is not my boyfriend. Okay, I need everyone to know.
I think I would ruin my life with dating a Katie, a Scorpio in 2021.
100% you would.
Fuck, I would.
Dude, you'd die for this.
I would die to not get close to you. Death, give it to me. So, humble yourself.
Bite your fucking tongue.
Keep going.
I'm going to wish that in the universe. Okay, so next up on your list of thank yous. God, you have ADD.
Add these nuts.
Those nuts.
So we're going to give a round of applause. Angela was dope. I'll tell you a story about Angela. But Angela was dope. She was supposed to be on my 50th live show, but her kid got sick. So it happens.
Yeah, that was dope. That was a good story. Good story. Okay. What the fuck? Would you rather have a degree or be a street hustler?
I'd rather you shut the fuck up and follow Malik. So then I had my first black girlfriend, Tamilia. Oh, I said something. What did I say? What's wrong?
Nothing is wrong. Continue. Tamilia is her name?
Don't say her name like that.
Tamilia?
You say it like you love her. You say it with some passion. Tamilia. Okay, never mind.
So that was your girlfriend, Tamilia. Spell it. T-A-M-I-L-I-A.
T-A-M-I-L-I-A. L-L-I-A.
Oh, of course. That's awesome. I'm going to hit you with.
She will fight you.
Bring it on, honey.
I'll be like, well, if she dies, she dies.
No. Does she have, she has a degree?
Yeah, she got a master's in something.
Cool, and she's got a job? Tell her to come hit me. I'm in.
And she's.
Scott Rosenblum, are you listening?
She's adopted a baby.
Don't make her out to be better than me. I gave birth to three.
Yes, she adopted one, so that's a little more giving.
Keep reading your shit. Keep it going. Let's do it. Keep it going.
It was episode 41.
Okay.
With Damon the chef.
I like Damon.
Damon Ramsey had he cooks. He's a private chef. Mm-hmm. And he brought me down a pound cake.
Of course he did.
A cake of some sort.
Because he's seen you eat Skittles and Nerds and shit around Halloween,
I
guess.
No, I met him at a function.
And said, bring me some cake.
And he was there with his cake.
Do you have sushi? Do you have sweets? Do you have cookies? What do you have, honey? That's why I got my people. We would love to have you on the show as long as you bring us food. We'd love us some chicken wings. I know I may be opaque, maybe transparent color.
Or one of the whites. Go ahead. Keep going.
Now we're really going to get some sponsors. But we'd like you to bring us some shit. We will talk about you, honey.
We'll give you the positive part of the show. We'll give you the part
where we'll slob the fucking shit.
We'll start you out first, then turn the trash.
My pasta's pretty damn good.
You who?
My pasta.
I thought you said your pussy's pretty damn good.
Why would I fucking say something like that? You're disgusting.
So that was episode 41.
Oh, God.
Which was amazing.
Keep it going.
Good times. And that was around,
Please tell me we're in August.
Only in April. That was my first girlfriend.
Oh, my God. It doesn't matter. Your girlfriend situation means nothing. What?
I got to read my text from my mom. Mm-mm.
Really? Right now? I need PTO right now.
Come on, co-host, carry the show. Do something.
Okay, fine. What was your highlight of yesterday? And what was the was your best part of, actually, let me scratch that.
I don't like that question. Anyway.
What was the best part of 2020?
After Damon, shout out to Chef Damon. You can find him on Instagram. He's
I knew you weren't
chef.
Even listening to me.
He gave me some fire ass, like, he had Hennessy and strawberry wings. Fire.
Strawberry wings?
Yeah.
Oh, I love Hennessy wings. Sugar Fire used to do that. Very, very good.
Damon, I had invited the young ladies.
Or Jack Daniels. Oh,
yeah.
God, barbecue is the best.
He had peach. He had like crown apple and like some. He had some shit he did. Chef Damon, the motherfucker. He make that dope shit. I definitely want to do. I think when I do like a party, I'm going to do. Like, I might definitely have Damon to cater my shit.
We should have all of our people come in and like just do like some kind of a vendor thing.
Yeah.
Where everybody can meet everybody.
Yeah.
And. We mm-hmm. and everybody can bring us stuff. We'll get registered on your sites.
Mm-hmm. Don't you worry.
Don't you worry about that, because we're talking about you again. This is round two is not free. So go ahead, honey. What you got? Honey.
Oh, he fucking caped the goddamn club soda. Son of a bitch.
Okay. You'll be fine. Do you want to send him a text or something?
I'm going to make you go upstairs and get it.
Me?
But I gotta do that to you. So next is my bar with Marlo. That was Marlo's second.
I'll go get it while you're going off on this.
Why would you do that?
Oh, okay, then I won't.
Well, oh yeah, go ahead, chop chop.
Just start running.
So there was Marlo. Marlo's second time on the show. That's my barber, and that was a good one because I think that was Marlo's third time on the show. I think the second time he was on with Laura, and his third time was another solo with me and him. That was a good one. That was 42. Sherry was 43. Thank you again, Cher. Oh, shit. I guess I should probably turn this around, huh? My goofy ass. I forgot she left, but I can get to look at me while I'm here. Sherry was dope. I forgot what we talked about, but Sherry was dope. She took me out yesterday for brunch on Wednesday. It was good. I love me a good mimosa. I love me mimosas these days. Isaac Cherry was on. I met him when I went to UMSU in college. He was dope, talking about music and everything. Next after that was episode 44 with Laura and Lindzel. Oh, shit. Do that thing. Put these whites to work.
Yeah. Watch the white people go. This is how it's done, friends. Watch and learn.
So, that was Laura and Lindzel. It wasn't our episode. It was a short one, but we'll do it again with them. Next is Keith motherfucking Blake.
Love, love, love.
Legend of the Gutmaster. And that was episode 45. Because Keith is a great one, man. I was having a good time.
He was on
Keith.
Our pictures.
Yeah. Keith is great. Keith, you got to hang with Keith.
Huge supporter of the show.
Yeah, he with the bullshit. I had him on and we had
he's with the bullshit. How do we promote ourselves and like stand behind what we are when you're calling us bullshit?
We are fine content.
Anyhow.
Ma'am.
Keep going.
I'm trying to get to the goddamn list. That's your filthy mouth. Next was Becca. I forgot how I met Becca. Cause I met Becca around like the George Floyd type of part of the corona. And
I don't remember who she was.
She dope as shit. I probably met her on the fucking site.
What did she do? Probably.
Because I can't think of meeting her nowhere else because I didn't do shit. Because that episode came around like June. So I had met her late May.
In February? For everybody that's waiting to know, figure out when the fuck you're going to be on. We're losing followers. Dude, just everybody. Oh, geez. I gotta see Coco.
I'm not worried
I'm
about.
I'm going to be on my way. What's the address here?
1225. Who's coming to get you?
Oh, it's Chloe.
Oh, okay. Good.
What's her name? I don't know if she is or not. She's probably gonna say no. But
oh.
What is it, Vernon?
Victor.
Oh, whatever. Different white guy name.
So Becca,
for a racist.
Sound very racist right there.
Okay,
so
ahead.
That was Becca. Becca was dope. I forget, we talked about some dope, some really dope and important stuff. Why is the first part 38 minutes. The second part, 1:54. What the fuck was I doing?
What are you talking about?
I'm looking at fucking numbers. I did some crazy shit.
Whoa, I almost fucking tripped. Okay, go ahead.
Damn. What? So next was episode 47 was a Brooke and RJ. Mm-hmm. They were really dope. I said in diversity.
You've said that about everybody. I'm sorry that there's no like spice in this.
I had
they were really dope. And then there was Maine. He was really dope. And then there was Katie. She was really dope.
So I appreciate Brooke and RJ. After that was.
Oh, Chloe's not coming. Get me off fucking mute, asshole.
Next was Jylee's. And that was a friend of mine's daughter, but she was dope.
That's always.
Then it was Dr. Monique Ross, episode 49. Right before I did my first live show at 50, I had Dr. Ross at 49.
She's
so my live show.
That is called PHUCK.
So my live show was in July 15th. So I would think, I think we recorded her like July 7th, a week before it.
And
it was good. It was a really good show. It was a really good show. And now, you know, my life ain't been the same.
Yeah, for all the right reasons.
No, I'm talking about Monique, not you.
Oh.
You okay. Make days.
Wait, you just met her at that moment?
I met her in July.
Stop it.
Yeah, man.
I thought you'd been knowing our girl.
No, I met her in July. I saw her on Instagram doing what she was doing. Somebody else I knew her. I was like, I'm gonna hit her up and see what she on, blah, blah, blah. And she was like, oh, yeah, blah, blah, blah. I was like, blah, 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 blah. Come through. And here we are. Here and now,
I promise to love faithfully. Faithfully.
All I need.
Oh, my God. Hold my hand.
Here and now, I will shoot you.
I will shoot you. I will shoot you.
All right.
Oh, that was disgusting. Keep going. Move it.
Then 50th was.
You can move. Like, you can
shut the fuck up and drink on your cup. Then 50 was my 50th episode, my live show.
At I know.
Big Daddy's. Merchandise is still available for $25.
Still available.
For $25 American dollars.
For $50, you can take it off me. Wow. I get the difference.
That's not going to sell. That's not.
I get the difference.
Can I take your head off your shoulders?
Oh, God. I just want to kick you in the balls so please fucking don't. Bad.
Then with Dionne Moore. Dionne's an artist. She does paintings. Mm-hmm. I got by some of her art. She's really dope.
You really do. Instead of all those scarves.
I got to bring her back because.
Because you're boring and I'll interview her. Okay. Keep going. Number 51.
I like you feel that way, motherfucker. Don't forget, you still on probation. Don't. I'll tell you the wrong day.
How long is probation again? Because I think it's been like since. How long have I been on this? Until
I say
show?
It's over.
The fuck.
I say how probation works. Keep running.
I
your
like
mouth.
How you don't even you're like talk from another
nice.
Part of the world.
It's talk to me nice.
Obration. It's not even probation. It's obration.
It's called oppression.
Here's the deal. Why are you adjusting glasses that don't even matter?
These glasses mean something.
Nothing.
I bought some. They make my vision better.
Because they're clear?
I'm already in HD. This makes my shit 4K.
Well, I am 5G.
Yeah, you are.
And that's why people are bombing
you're
shit.
You're the TV that's on the ground that people put a TV on top. And so why the fuck get this big old ass TV here, Grandma?
Throw it's called a
away.
Box TV, and I do not appreciate this.
You have a box TV.
I did.
It needs to be thrown away.
I was told
throw
that
your box away
by an elderly person. That
yourself?
I was like, everybody has box TVs, right?
Talking to Joyce?
They were like, no, I don't have a box TV. I'm like, you don't have a box TV?
Okay, next.
So people throw TVs away.
Episode 52.
That still work.
Episode 52 was the Bland family. That was Big Angie and Mark.
Big Ange?
Big Ange. Big Ange and Mark. Yo, P? You poop? Where you going? What you doing?
Nothing. You gave me a headache at that moment.
I got a hammer.
God, I would love to fucking use it on your nuts.
Don't do that. That was anyway. Good. That was episode 52. That came out
How many do we have to go through? Because he's just wondering.
That was in all September. Then I had 24K. I got him. He got so drunk. He came on and like was drinking like cognac straight.
You act like you don't get so drunk.
There's levels to this drunk shit.
Okay, glass houses. Glass houses is all I'm saying.
What kind of drunk was I that was concerning?
Where's the weed?
Don't tell my business on his show. I got a day job.
Okay? Okay, I'm still in the last 24 hours. So
okay, just don't.
I signed
up
for something different. I'm kidding. That I was referring to Kyle Turley's place. We're looking for a sponsorship.
Yeah, yeah. She gave out mouth too. We'll suck our way to the top. I mean, Katie. She'll do what it takes. Yeah. She has lifetime of experience. She lived two lifetimes already.
No, I have not.
Yeah, it's your age you have.
Oh, my God. I'm a Mimi.
Next, you're a grandmother. Stop saying that, Mimi. You're a grandmother. 24K. That was great. He got fucked up. He got really fucked up. It was great.
I'm like, that's weird. I don't know why.
You are brave, brother, because you finna get jacked up.
You going straight?
He's like, I don't smoke. I said, I know. He's like, you know. He's like, let me hit this. Uh-huh. All right. Yeah.
It's because you're a pusher and a racist.
And I had a pen.
I let him borrow that.
I said, you want to hit this? He's like, I was like,
come here, bro. Get off the ground. Let me show you this.
I usually don't. I say, you sure? He's like, let me hit this. Said, yep. Look at you. Fucked up. It was great. He was great.
You have a day job.
He was great. You right. The next was DJ Paul, motherfucking Money. I've known Paul back when I was at the height of my cocaine days, boy.
Cocaine means white girls.
I'm talking about I was out here big snow. I had him from South County, West County, North County, St. Charles, St. Peter, Southside. If they were somewhere, I was there close by. I had him. I was out here. And I would always see Paul somewhere with a baddie. I said, damn, Paul in these streets. He moving them bricks. I said, that motherfucker like Scarface. He kept a baddie around. So I met him through a baddie. I was her friend. He was Paul. And we just hang out.
I almost asked you what Paul's last name was, but I guess.
Money. Paul motherfucking Money. Big Money. Then I had my friend on Brittany.
Brittany's
amazing. She's Armenian. Met her through.
Beautiful?
Yep. Absolutely beautiful.
Gorgeous.
Met her through a friend, and she's very good people.
2020 was not good to the Armenians.
What, that somebody got bombed?
Are you fucking serious?
I don't know. Why?
Don't talk about it. What, you don't
what happened to the Armenians?
Just please move on.
Why would you bring it up if you know I don't know?
I do know, but just keep it moving.
What happened to him? Now I feel bad. What Trump do to him? Moving on. Then I had RJ.
Oh my God, Ira. Everybody, I mean, we apologize. Hold on, there was a glitch in the system. You guys did not hear that full conversation. That stupid fucking thing. We need a new one. Mr. Witt. Cheers to the Armenians.
Then we had RJ, captain of the boat. Mm-hmm. Black of all trades. We would give him a podcast called Black of
All Trades.
No. It's called Boat. Black of all.
You're spending too much time on this.
I named it. It was Black of.
We'll talk about it. Will you write down your thoughts?
Not Black of all trades. Not Black of all.
Not Black Lives Matter. Not Black something.
Welcome
Black Panther.
I named it Welcome to the Boat. I forgot what boat means. Damn it. I came up with
Black of the Blackest of All Times. Oh, anyway.
I forgot.
Okay,
damn,
we apologize, everyone. Hi, Sandy Creamer.
Then, we had RJ at 56. Okay, then I
everybody share this.
Then I had some woman named Katie at 57, and I said...
That was me. And he was like, hey, this is the golden ticket. This is Katie McTagg. We do not own the rights to this music.
Mm-hmm. Episode 57 was Killer Katie. Welcome to Killer Season. And you did pretty good numbers too, somehow. So I don't know why. Mostly the way I labeled it.
It was probably just me, don't you think? Like, people want to know me.
Nah. That's why you're single now.
Well, that's because they
get to know you. They
no, 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 no. Are you kidding me? I'm very, very picky.
Oh, that's what you tell yourself. Go ahead.
I do not have a significant other because I am very picky.
So they picked me with somebody else?
No, 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 no. Mm. No, what I'm saying is I'm picky. Like, I demand a lot.
So?
So I, if you cannot come to the table anymore with that, then I, while I'm losing my house due to my last financial
you have situation. A table to lose?
I have what?
You have a table to lose?
Oh, I'm not going to lose the table. Father Bill gave me the table. It's Father Bill's table.
Mm. Did yeah. Father Bill, never mind.
No, my wedding anniversary was actually on yesterday, and that was the day that I actually signed up for financial instability. And so now I'm good. I will never do that again. You following me?
What are we talking about?
We're talking about why I'm single.
Because you're trash.
No, because you're trash.
And you're a Scorpio.
And you're Aquarius?
Moving on to our next.
What are you?
So, Katie was episode 57.
This motherfucker.
And then
do you
we
have
had
a talk show now.
Then we had Young OG on episode 58.
Young
which
OG
was an amazing episode. Very good time. I appreciate him.
Yeah, it was really nice. That was a great night. It was good.
Why are you breathing in so deep? Like you sucked them dry or something? What?
Did I breathe in? Just keep on moving, man. Mm. Keep on moving.
Mm. That was in November. Oof, yeah. Put the semen demon on you, didn't he?
Semen demon.
Yeah.
You are sick.
Mm-hmm. Let the drop the dick off, didn't he?
No, he didn't.
Okay.
Did maybe you feel that? That was
that's when you dropped the dick off. You felt it? Mm-hmm.
Dude, I was very good during the Rona season. I have no regrets.
During the Rona season? It's still Rona during season. No, we're still in the Rona season, bitch.
I meant during 2020.
So how much dick did you get in the Rona season? How
none. Absolutely.
You don't lie to I guess?
You could have what?
You don't lie to us? You don't lie to everybody?
Here's the deal. I have
you
no idea.
You going to tell you some white lies?
What is 2020? I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, Trump. Spin this shit. Go ahead.
What is 2020 really, though?
Mm-hmm.
Was it there?
Right.
Do we know if it was there? Because I don't even think it was.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Why don't you stop putting these people off? And they're waiting for their
you know,
thank
you.
You
know what that dick was in 2020? Close to your throat.
Okay. Here's the deal.
She got a headache again.
I have the a headache next, again. Then, I don't think I'm over my symptoms. I'm going to blow them on you. Oh, it's hot in here. Where's the fan I bought from the fucking dollar store?
So that was Young OG.
Oh,
he got sexually assaulted.
He did not.
Then we had. So what are you saying?
What do you mean? What did I say?
What do you mean? He didn't get.
I just argue you out loud. Go.
She's a black man eater. In it, the black man eater.
Called man eater.
She a black.
You're
man
so
eater.
Fucking racist.
I'm just kidding, white people. I love y'all. After that was Pookie.
Well, I think we should make a general announcement that I am not interested in any white men. So just.
They're
stop
not interviewing you either, so you're fine. But
stop
you
with
do
the DMs.
Like, you do like a, you could be like a
people are questionable could, because I'm a white person.
And you have short blonde hair, which makes you sort of KKK-ish.
Like, wow.
Like I can see you as like
and that's
know,
why you brought me on the show?
NRA. Because
you,
huh?
NRA.
Like I can see the NRA.
I'm the girl with the gun.
You can live in actually live in like Jeffco, South County with
I could with live in Jeffco or South County.
If you didn't talk, if you just be quiet. But once you talk, we clearly know you live in North County.
I'm having a hard time breathing here. Can we have medical?
You don't goddamn insurance.
Can we have medical, please? And makeup. Let's take a break. All right, we're going to go to commercial.
We are not. Then after Pookie.
Oh, my God. It has
with
ClimaxCove.com.
Check her out. Buy your sex toys, your dildos, your lubes, all the shit that make you freaky and nasty. We had Ashley, motherfucker. Ashley. Finally on.
She came on because of me.
Episode 60. Whatever makes you feel better.
Whatever makes you feel better.
Sure. I know what it is.
Whatever.
That's fine. Sure. Emula 61. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Ashley. Shout out, round of applause for Ashley. Ashley is a G. She's a homie.
She really is. She's a great mama. Hard worker. Yeah,
she loves her kids more than I would ever love mine.
What? You don't even have kids.
Exactly.
You would love your kids just like
I love mine so much not to have them.
Yeah, you just lay them around all over St. Louis.
I'll just never claim them.
Planting the seed.
I don't know you.
Planting the seed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm like, hey, I try like, hey, baby mama, hey, what's up, boo? We should be a family.
No, I don't think so.
Hit them skins, I'm out again.
When you say, if somebody said we should be a, you would fall into the fetal position like a little egg.
Yeah, I don't do we very well. Like, we freaks me. I'm like,
we? Wait, we? No, there ain't no
me
we.
Me and you, you mean? There's no we. There's me and
you. And there's only me and you. Because I come first.
I don't. I'm
what is that you're doing over there? And what is the reason?
I am a team player.
Says who? Well, ain't nobody on our team right now. We have no team.
I have a team. You on probation. And you, that's a demerit.
A demerit. This is Katie.
Emula.
And just so everybody knows, I don't get pretty for anyone.
She ain't pretty now, so I don't know who she get pretty for. Is this pretty or this is a Thursday?
I'm not thirsty.
It's your Friday look.
I just want to go home to my binge watching shit.
We'll get you home. We'll get you home in your hotspot very shortly.
To my hotspot because I don't have Wi-Fi. If anybody wants to sponsor me, I'm just looking for actual Wi-Fi or a garbage disposal, a washer.
What are you doing for these things?
Nothing.
So you want something for nothing?
No, I mean, if you want me to talk about your business or whatever on TV.
Okay. Facebook. Got it. I thought she was trying to...
You know, things they can't do. Facebook things.
Yeah. She would do that. She will eat a burger in very uncomfortable clothing.
Nope,
and...
that's not true at all. Nope. Absolutely not. There's no Hardee's commercial up in here.
She will polish your wood.
I do love a burger, though.
She loves meat in her mouth.
I have a burger every day.
She loves meat in her mouth. You can
okay, you're nasty ass bitch. Supply her meat in
her mouth, please.
Okay, go ahead. What was that? That was just pure white alcohol. Tequila? In what fucking universe?
That's my last shot. Ooh.
I just gagged and I didn't even take the shot. Anywho, how many more people you got to go through, Mr. Vomity?
Where you gotta go?
Home. Chloe's gonna be there.
Somebody already burnt it down. Then closed out this year with Chiquita Bonita, the Puerto Rican, the freaking Rican. And Justin Cross, which we know him as Travis, but he goes by Justin, so I don't know his name, but whatever.
That's like you.
Exactly. So I can't even say shit. I'm like, yeah, fair enough. I'll do the same shit. And that closed
Nobody
out.
Nobody even knows your real fucking name. I mean, every time we go somewhere, they're like, hey, Darian, no. Bradley. I'm like, you're with Bradley?
No one knows where I live.
Oh, you're with Steve. I'm like, his name's Steve here? This is so fucking weird.
Malcolm?
Malcolm?
Martin? What the fuck? Why do you have a different name every day?
Andre?
Damien?
Tad? No, that's not him. I know that for a fact. This is not Tad.
Evan? Like, the fuck you?
No, Evan has a PhD. Papa has dough.
Papa has dough. Oh, Evan.
Keep it moving.
I want to thank all my... That was all. That was
oh.
It. That was all my 2020 guests. I want to thank y'all for giving y'all time.
And making us who we are today. And bringing me in.
I wasn't going to give them that much credit.
With loving arms.
I'm not going to say they made me who I...
Yeah, but they can always help make us who we are. We'd like to invite you guys back for sponsorship. If you'll take a drive around to the back, we have the deposit box.
We have a glory hole out back, Katie, if you want to make a deposit. Submit your check
You're
first,
so sick.
And then submit.
I do not take checks. I feel like I'm having a deja vu. Did we play this game already?
Could you Venmo her and or Cash App me, and she will
Fuck
take care
this.
Of you?
Fuck all this. Don't Cash App him shit.
So... is a glory hole out back with Katie starring and
starring with Marcus's butthole.
Cash App us.
Please believe it's his butthole, not me.
Cash for a slot in the glory hole. She would not
disappoint
you.
Something's wrong with you.
Okay. So We're gonna close out very soon.
Well, let's just bring up a couple things.
Well, I'm gonna pee. You talk about something that.
Wait, what? You've already gone to the bathroom since we've gone live and sent me upstairs. Like, you have too much going on right now. Narrow it down to the podcast.
Okay, so I'm gonna pee.
Okay. Let's talk about
what you want to talk about.
Wait, the fires in Australia.
Good. Whatever you want to do, I'm gonna pee.
All the people that we've lost. Oh my God! There's been so many people. Hello, Sandy Creamer. No, it's fine. So if I have to say anything about anything, I would like to say, from 2020, I did have like an aha moment where my oldest suggested I read the law or listen to the laws of attraction. And it was groundbreaking for me. It was very, very moving. I had to like take a look at myself, which if anybody knows me, I'm moving at warp speeds. And I learned a lot. So we've lost a lot of people, and I learned I could be Marcus's plus one, which not a lot of people would ever include me in a plus one. This motherfucker is eating these nasty ass chips. But if I have any, my New Year's resolution is to suggest that everybody read or listen to the Laws of Attraction. That's mine. Look at yourself. Would you date you? I think that's like the biggest question that I have of 2020.
Yep.
I know you would, because you're your biggest fan. You tell a joke, you're laughing the hardest. You fucking, somebody says something about like the podcast. Oh no, that's not good. It's not my idea. You are number one. But with that being said, I have so many friends out there that I would love to invite on the show. So many chefs, so many people that work in the restaurant business, so many car salesmen, so many everything.
Sure, Bobby. Oh, we had an ice guy, so we definitely wrap this on up.
I would love to have anybody that wants to be on the show, anybody that wants to promote themselves. Sam, I'm calling you out, bruv. It's time for you to come on this show, talk about your golf game.
And them whores you be fucking, sir.
Stop it.
No.
No, he's a good dad. I don't think he fucks
What does
horse.
That have to do with whole fucking hoes? I know great dads that fuck a lot of hoes.
Oh my God. No more shots for you. This is like the fucking soup, man. No more shots for you.
Oh yeah, I'm done with the shots, man. It's just, yeah.
Okay, so I'm with this being said, we made it through. Alive.
Yeah.
2020.
We made it alive, man. People are like, how was your year? My year didn't really change much, but you know, I met some great people and you know.
It did change much. You have me now as your fucking Ace Boon Coon. You're like partner in crime. You're sweeper. I need the password for your phone too and your pinky
That's
ring.
What never happened. How's your throat? Is it strong? Is it tight? Is it wet? That's how you get a cold to my phone.
Okay, but
I'm gonna suck it out.
Does your sister have
no one
your
has
location?
It.
Who has your location?
Me.
Okay, every fucking smart black man shares his location with one person with no strings attached.
Mm-mm. I don't have that person. So
in St. Louis. It's me, honey.
If I die, I die.
Come here, give me a kiss on my cheek.
I would never.
Did you notice I got rid of my age spots on my neck?
Excuse me?
I got rid of my age spots on my neck.
What, the ones on your face?
No, that's cancer, I think. You don't have to be such a dick about it either. I'll break it to you later.
I don't care enough.
That I have cancer in my face?
No.
I'm going to pretend like I give a fuck about
Maybe
you.
Maybe
you
can do a fundraiser and make us some money about your cancer in your face.
Make us some money?
I need to cut it. I need my points.
Let me get this straight. Yeah. So if I have melanoma, we're going to do a fundraiser.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. You're going to do a fundraiser for me. Take your percentage out based on what? What would be the tax credit on that one?
Me mentioning you have cancer and we have a fundraiser?
No. Mm-mm. No, so, okay. That doesn't work. No. No, my ex dated somebody who actually stole money from kids with cancer.
I didn't say kids. I said you. I rob adults. I don't rob from kids, especially grandmothers and great grandmothers.
By robbing from me, you're robbing from my children.
I don't see it that way. I see robbing from an older person.
God, you make this so hard.
So
you should see the look on your eyeballs are like, go fuck your mom. Like, when you start getting, like, you know what it is? It's when you start getting focused on the fact that you're fucking right, your eyeballs change into a, I'm gonna fuck you up, bitch. My ancestors versus your ancestors. God, to all you white people out there, be careful, man. This guy is scary. I'm here for us, on behalf of us, and I am making it so that people know.
Don't you stop it.
We care. BLM. Stop it. BLM. Just be like, if you see him out, just be like, I know Katie. It may go good or bad. He does have that personality, borderline personality disorder.
Stop.
But on that, we'd like to close out.
I'm going to say, where does come here? I forgot you wouldn't got it. Thank you so much.
Sent me upstairs to get the fucking shit. You forgot?
So I'm going to close this out on some very positive and honest things, okay? So I want to thank Katie for trusting me with this whole experiment, the podcast stuff, because I'm still figuring shit out. But I try to at least make it a vibe, a good experience, you know, sharing people that I have with me with other people. Because everybody needs something. Everybody needs somebody. Mm-hmm. We never know who
and
we need.
And everybody needs to come out of the box. And you brought
Shut
me out
the fuck
the
up. I'm trying to give you a compliment. Close your fucking hole. And we met so many times before we met each other. Like your pussy, huh? Let me see it again.
No.
Let me see. I put some dick in it. Girl, go ahead. Bust that thing up. We look wet. Got that gap. Granny ass pussy. Ooh.
You nasty.
Mr.
We
nasty
have met
man.
So many times before, as I just figured out yesterday.
Yeah.
I can't even
man.
Believe how many times our paths have crossed and we did not shoot each other.
And I came ready to shoot too. And I came. I
came
with you a lot.
You
came
to kill
came
me.
Heavy.
And I came walking out strong.
Yeah.
I had no fucking problems.
Good. I had a problem pulling
you're
the
my
even.
Fucking. I know.
It's fine.
I had no idea you came to kill me.
I had the drum. I said, oh.
Damn.
I was drinking in Sulaw.
And I was right there holding my fucking ground, man.
I was like, hey, I'm just here to back up. This ain't my kid. This ain't my car. But I'm
and then you find out all these years later.
Sorry, are you fucking kidding me now?
This is not that bitch.
I say, man, God is a fucking comedian. He got all the jokes. He got all the fucking jokes. Hilarious.
Who knew I would be the one to finish you off?
That's not. Ooh, we're going to get your mouth wet now. Let me glaze them teeth.
What's sad is I love you so much, and I feel like we've known each other for so long, but we haven't. We've literally battled each other in different ropes.
If you thought me and Mo was crazy, I've known you less than Mo.
I know.
This is November. maybe October, whatever. What did I say?
I think it was like July when you
your first
when I
episode
came down.
was with Brad, but the way I ordered it. So let me look back. I can't check it.
Well, I came down with Erica the one time.
Yep, I don't even know who I was recording with. I wasn't recording. I don't even know.
Oh, you had yes, you, weed the weed girl, long hair. Where did she?
Weed girl.
It
was on O Show.
No, it was you. No, was it you? No, it was O Show.
It was
yes.
O Show.
And it was the Weed Squad.
Weed Squad with Jordan.
That's who it was, with Jordan. Yes.
Yep. Yeah, yes. That was with Jordan. Yep.
Yes, and Erica was sitting on your lap, and I was right
mm-hmm.
there.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
And you told me to shut up, which is weird.
And I haven't stopped saying it.
I know.
I haven't stopped saying shut the fuck up. Let me finish my thought.
Okay, so go ahead.
I'm trying to find a date. So I didn't know when I ruined my life, so I have a reference point.
Wait, I'm telling you, Weed Blog was right here. I think she signed like right up here. Was this it?
So, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know. She signed somewhere. That was her second time being on his show.
Jordan, I don't
know. That wasn't our first time.
Could have been over there though, actually. No.
I don't know, but
.
What fits was fits. So 2021 goes. So this when this comes out might be shortly. I don't. We'll see how I feel. It's all BNC 2021, which means bags and cuddles. So I'm getting to the bag this year with purpose. And I'm cuddling all single mothers' throats.
Me too.
Also, I'm gonna give you a cut. I'm gonna give you a cut. I'm gonna pay you accordingly. But
I don't know what that means.
Bags.
And I don't like it. I don't like the look on your. You know what? Here's the deal. You all will listen to him, but you have to really see his eyes, because when he says something, you know that there's something way fucked up going on when he bats his eyes. And when he like stutters a little bit, kind of pulls back, won't look at you directly in the eyes. Like sometimes, like you can tell. I mean, you just really got, if in order to be here, we do sell tickets for our studio audience. If you do buy one of our shirts, you do get a ticket to the studio audience. And I'm just going to throw that out there. But I guess until you actually get the full experience, you'll never understand what the fuck that meant just now. You just won't. It was scary. It was scary on my part. Okay. I'm going to lock all the doors, which is very rare for me, in case anybody wants to know. Go ahead. This is like some duct tape, like blue zip tie kind of fucking shit that you'd see on American Monster. But go ahead. Go back to when you were thanking me.
So the theme for 2021 is bags and cuddles.
Don't look at me.
We get into the bag. I'm getting to the cuddles. So single mothers with children in high school, on with college, you have first dibs. Then we go down.
Wait a minute. On you?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
No, this is a personal call out to my audience.
Okay, you guys, ignore this motherfucker. You guys, wait a minute. He is now giving, this is not the virus statutes, okay? This is not like, in order to get the virus vaccine, you have to be in group 1A. Right now, what he's looking for is, if your daughter is beautiful, he wants to know you. Okay.
It's your mother and your auntie's beautiful.
If your daughter is beautiful.
I want your mother and your auntie. I don't want the daughter. The daughter probably about exactly. 25. I'm looking for your mother about 45.
Hey, honey, if you
plus.
Yes, if you guys have beautiful elder people in your house.
Mm-hmm. Let's say got a checkbook.
Right. And yeah. And they want, and he really
they
likes
remember
it.
Phones.
His thing is that you balance your checkbook. If he knows that on Sundays the checkbook's being balanced and there is a Sunday dinner, done.
I'm
fucking done.
Down, babe. Don't give me all the dick
done.
I got.
Don't say
give
that
me
word.
The dick that I got.
Wait, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, no.
I can't remix Anita Baker.
I don't think so. You do not have the rights to this music. You do not have the rights to this. Okay, so we're gonna close out the show.
We are. We're gonna close out with class.
Continuing to ask me. I mean, tell me how great I am.
Well, I'm not going to do that again. So, if you didn't enjoy what I said.
I didn't hear the full thing.
Yeah, you got to listen to the episode, I guess.
You know what? I don't know if you're looking at me clearly because you don't need those glasses. Take those off. Here, let me let you borrow my fucking hairbrush.
That's not your brush. That's my brush.
It's my hairbrush. It's my hair brush. I'm from St. Louis.
You being racist.
Are you kidding me?
We know you are what you eat and be real black, but we not gonna go there. I got some jams in here.
You do?
I want to hear some meat and bacon now. Give me,
do you?
I'm turned up.
All right. So, yeah. And I would like to thank E.J. Carter, even though he was on the wrong show.
You know how wet, you know what pussy of a 40 get when this song come on?
Not me.
We're not talking about you.
What about Maxwell?
I'm sorry, black women. I mean, specify
oh
the women.
Oh my God. I'm listening. Yes, I know. Everybody knows I got a little black in me. Probably- I don't want to hear what you're going to say. Where's my sound machine? Go fuck yourself. I don't know. That was like Tourette's. Please don't. Chelsea Handler, help me. God, this is my dad so much. Oh. There's nothing better. We do not own the rights.
So this is my declaration to never. To 2021, I'm going to enjoy, respect, elevate all the single mothers over 35 with purpose and vigor and focus to where when it gets back around to holiday season of 2021, I'm buying somebody's son, some daughter, some mother's son.
We're gonna sponsor somebody.
I'm gonna put a little money in somebody's child's college fund.
I would love that.
The mother did such a great job of holding his dick in her mouth for a lot of 2021.
Okay, I don't know. The way his mama should promote that.
Or her mama gawked and dropped it low.
Wow. I'd like to pull myself from this.
She will be properly accommodated.
Wow. That gave me another headache. All right. Well, that was sweet. That was incredible. That was really sweet. I think we should just cut it off.
Preferably.
I think it's just done. Is that corporate? That's corporate calling, right? Yeah. I can hear him. Hold on one second. You need to slow your roll, bro. Okay, we're trying to stay on the air this year and be in Afghanistan and Kabul. I am committed to Kabul. Have you seen this? Oh, Pakistan, Iran. I am all about the Shahs.
You can shit on me how you want to.
What?
They shit on people over there.
They do? Okay, but but my people can't get past the border to get back in. They're exiled. What is this? Like fucking slow jams?
I don't know what song that is.
I feel like we're like slow jams in Vegas at like... Okay, can we close this out?
You got somewhere to go.
I hate you. I hate it here.
Some dick waiting on you somewhere?
No!
Making sure. What was I saying? Okay, let me start with Anita Baker. So, that is... Not only am I getting to the bags, we're going to make some money on this podcast. We're going to bring in sponsorships and advertising. We're going to do shows 75 and 100 this year, live shows, where we haven't got
that
far
yet. Are you going to get a guest host for that, too, or no? Well, do I get to be there?
If it's in February, we gotta figure out how we're going to make that work. If it's not...
What the fuck you mean? Look at this. I've carried.
Eminem. We've been close at the show. We're not gonna get to you in your shit today. But no, we're gonna do show 75 probably February. I think we'll be ready to do show 70 live show. We'll see where the world's at. We'll see what's the best venue. But we will do a live show with me and Katie and some other victim.
So come, yeah. Just throw your hats in the. Yeah.
We might do it like I did 50, where I just brought up people from the audience to be on the show and we talk about shit. But we'll figure it out. We got a little time.
I think it should be invite and be somewhere.
I didn't ask you.
I'm a fucking co-host. At this point, acknowledge.
You have a voice. You have a voice.
I have a voice. I do? What the fuck is a voice? My Coco is calling. I have a voice.
All right. You have a voice. But I have all the votes.
Unbelievable, dude.
Life's a motherfucker.
What is that?
Probably some dogs and white people.
Okay.
You want to say something? I'm trying to close
this
shit out.
Oh, hold on 1 second. Okay.
Girl, I'm about to leave. Okay.
Okay, let's go.
All right. So I want to thank you and love y'all for loving me. We got big plans and dreams and ambitions for 2021. Thank you for getting us through 2019 and 2020. Because it was what it was. Anything closing you want to say?
No, I'm blessed to know you. I'm blessed to have stepped out of my box. And don't comment on that. And to be here. It's different to be on the front lines of the camera as opposed to behind the scenes. But 2021 is going to be big. It's going to be huge for us.
Used
I can
from
feel
the
it.
Back, but now you, they're getting to use the missionary.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm blessed.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you. I love you. And you're welcome. Or thank you for not killing me that day that you came over when I got my car and I was sleeping. I appreciate it.
I don't remember what it was.
Yeah, you do.
Love can be the road to happiness, but most times happiness leads you right to the doorstep of love because only happy people can be in love. I want to thank y'all for being here and doing what y'all been doing. Once again, for those in the back, love can be the road to happiness, but most times happiness leads you right to the doorstep of love because only happy people can be in love. Also, as a bonus, trust is lost in buckets, but gained in drops. So be careful who you fuck over, because it's not it's hard to get it back.
After 2020, it's different now.
Trust is lost in buckets and gained in drops. I'm Marcus Onesimus Boston,
and I'm Katie,
and that's who you heard. Love yourself, love each other, and love is all we got.
Good night, 2020.
I hate it here.
Marcus, hey, how you doing? Hey, how are you?